what's going on? This is your girl, Try Me Right. How y'all doing? Better known as Trey. I'm just relaxing. Just got home from work. And hunty. Whew, I got some things to talk about today. Now, y'all know I'm on the reviews, right? Y'all know I'm just mainly will talk about my hair. Other little things. Yes, my hair look a little hot mess right now. Get my little bald. But yeah, but y'all know I talk about all other things or whatever. But I rarely do a review. But as y'all know, our girl Beyonce, I ain't playing no games. You know what I'm saying? And I just had to come, y'all. And I had to talk about this. Like, what's going on, B? Like, what's the word, you know? So I got to listening to the album or whatever like that. I got to give it to her, you know, one, people can say what they want to say about her, but when it comes to marketing and money, she knows exactly what she's doing. So, you know, I just wrote down some just key points, because I'm just like, what is going on? Is your marriage in shambles? Like, what's going on? And I'm thinking, if you know certain things will bring you money, make you money, and you will say those things, people is going to believe it. They're going to attach it. They're going to believe it. And you know, the bees, baby, the bzzz, the beehive is going to come for that ass. You heard me? So, you know, you can't do bee any kind of way, because the bee, baby, the beehive is going to come for you. You better know that. But anyway, so, you know, this Lemonade album, I'm just like, okay, let's see what's going on. You know, okay, what this for? Okay. Hot sauce in my bag, swag. She ain't talking about no condiments. You hear me? Shoot, she knew exactly what she said when she got her hot sauce in her bag. So, yeah, like, I just believe that, you know, this album is bringing women awareness. Like, because for so long, and it's still going on, you know, men tend to do what they want to do. Women right there, we encouraging them, we doing what we have to do, whether it's the men in our lives, such as our husbands, our boyfriends, our fathers, our cousins, uncles, you know what I'm saying? Like, we look up to men as women, we look up to the men in our family. So when things go wrong or where something happened, we'll bottle all this stuff in. You know, we won't release it. We won't do anything. And then we take it into adulthood, into our relationships and things of that nature. So I basically just believe that, you know, she didn't have a release of some things. Not saying this may not even be her life that she's talking about. It can be somebody else's life, you know, that she's putting down pen and paper, putting it on there. And we taking it as general people. You know, when it come to artists, oh, this is what's going on in their life. This is what, you know. But it may not even be about that. It just may be it's time for the empowerment of women, black women, you know, to just come up, stand together. Like in her video, how she had the mothers, you know what I'm saying, of police brutality, you know. Kids got, you know, murdered early. Mike Brown, that's from my city where I'm from, St. Louis, Missouri, but the city, the county is Ferguson, you know, so, you know, that's where I'm from, you know, being that I seen all that, what was going on, the protesting, the looting, you know, just the safety of my brothers, you know what I'm saying, I was just like, oh my God, what is going on? But to see all of them come together, Trayvon Martin, you know, and Mike Brown's mom, Leslie, you know, just all of them just coming together, and Beyonce just recognizing, like, look, we have a problem. We've been having a problem in our community. It's time for us to stand up, women, as everybody, just to come together and let's get this resolved. You know what I'm saying? So, I completely understand. Do I think she's talking about her life? Really, I don't think so. But who knows? Who honestly knows, you know? So, you y'all know the beehive that went, that went after Rachel Roy, baby. They said, baby, it ain't gonna happen. No which way or form. You ain't finna disrespect B. You better know. So, you know, they going after her. She had to shut down her social media accounts, baby, because it got so bad. So she like, I'm stepping back, you know, but I just have to, you know, like I said, I listened to Sorry, and it was just like, you know, I took it as, yeah, you sorry, all right, in her form, like, you sorry, I read the sorriest mother I ever known, in the words of, who was that, Tina Turner? You sorry, no, there was Ike that said, you sorry, all right, the sorriest mother I ever known, you know what I'm saying? So, it's just like, sorry, people say sorry all the time, people don't mean it. When people tell me I'm sorry, no, you're not, because you're going to do it again. And you're going to do it again and again and again. So don't tell me you're sorry, you know, because I don't think you're not. But when it's pertaining to her, baby, this is just, she's showing it. She's showing out, baby. She letting all this out. Like I said, baby, she putting the ink on the paper. And when they say, what's the saying when they say, if life throws you lemons, make lemonade. And baby, that's exactly what she did. She done made a whole pitcher of that lemonade. Baby, it's good and sweet, diabetic sweet. Because she letting everybody know this is what's going on. And if you got a problem with it, baby, my hot sauce, hey, hot sauce in my bag. I got that hot sauce for you. You heard me. So I completely understand where she coming from. I'm going to listen to the rest of the album, maybe do another review. But this is my first one, y'all. Like I say, my first review. But yeah, so I'm just like, this was just something totally just different. You know, I was not looking, just popped out. And it's like, oh, well, wait a minute. It's a visual going on. Beyonce got a visual. And baby, she just letting it out. She just going through the streets just like, I'm just free. I want to free myself. Just, it's time for me to be, you know, to elevate, just to get all that I'm going through or whoever she representing going through. Let me get this out. You know what I'm saying? So I'm not going to be here with y'all long, but I just did want to come and make a little short review to my lovely family members, my lovely first cousin, second cousin, third cousins, to let y'all know my opinion of the whole situation. So I completely understand when it comes to Sorry. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, like I said before, some things you just have to say. I'm tired. I'm sorry. I'm going through this. I'm tired of this. I'm tired of that. Let my actions speak. My actions go speak louder than my words, because evidently you don't understand nothing that's coming out of my mouth. So maybe let me hit you up with something else more stronger so that you will understand. Y'all heard me? So yeah, so that's my interpretation. So I will be back a little later on, maybe to do other, you know, little something here and there. I know I'm before in between making videos, so I'm gonna try to get better. I'm gonna try. I can't make no promises, but yeah. Until next time, bye bye.